talk about how you guys kind of went through it. I think a sweep of 4x12 for them definitely proves it. So how's that feel?
It's awesome.
So cool. Unexplainable.
I mean, I know you guys had the leading times entering this, but do you think it was reasonable for you guys to expect a sweep, or take me through mentally what the expectation was?
You can't really expect anything. You just got to go out, run your own race. You can't run what other teams are running. You just got to go do what you can do.
We were kind of shocked by with the times of the prelims from other teams. I mean, we thought we wouldn't be like.
You thought they'd be better?
Or? Thought they'd be like faster. Yeah, because we were the only team that went 42. Uh-huh. And there's a lot of teams that can go sub 43. So I guess the weather really messed with them. I don't know.
Did you guys do anything to yesterday combat that? I guess. I mean, do you feel like you guys did anything different in your preparation?
Not really. I mean, we've been running through this weather like all year, so I mean, I think we're just kind of used to it. I mean,
not really much different to the
preparation. We just wanted to do the same and just get the
thing. I know 3/10 of a second isn't a whole lot, but it looked like you guys were really in control of the race from the start. I mean, all your handoffs looked pretty smooth. I mean, did you feel like, hey, this is our race to win?
Yeah, we feel like that all the time. We go out and just run. We don't really think about other teams. We just go do our thing.